It's still hot outside, even though it's raining all day. I should be fully protected at this point. I mean, I have a level 2. Monster Army Bunker. Sounds about right. Might as well do both to get the experience. One, two, three, four. No, this is a turret. Wait a second, why am I using this? Okay. Barely did the building. Did he fucking self-destruct? Or did he die? Go, go, kill the rabbit! Oh my dear. Jaguar rabbits to the rescue! So the max survival actually can reveal the whole map. Huh! It has the perk. I can get... Might as well use it on the stuff that I will probably not change. Nerd stuff, nerd stuff. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 8. And I can pull 7. Yeah. Oh, this is not good.
Heal me. I got people to kill.
Damn it. I need to buy injectors. Like, yep. I will go to a bazaar anyways. I say before the door, right? Oh no, he did say okay. Bomb hopper. I'll go with the notion that they explode. Yep.
That was awesome.
Should have switched right at the beginning, but okay. I forgot that she has. That does not look safe at all, does not look safe at all. Okay. Alright, so we're doing this. Oh, this is four. Well, that's good. Really? Thank you. Come on, kill it. Probably something. No fucking ticket. I can actually craft them. It requires weird science the user craft. I need 12 boards. What the fuck is that? It's a heavy gun. Okay. I mean, the dolls are really fucking useful because they gave bonuses to the whole team.
She Monster from the Monster Army. Actually, hang on. You've been so good to us monsters, I'ma give you a prezzy first. Just for stopping by. Here. I know, huh? Thanks for recognizing. We usually just drink and watch old VHS monster movies and shoot the shit. It's the best.
Hand over your stock.
Let me open up the store.
God damn it. Ooh. Oh.
Guns, sanctified.
A laser pistol.
Blood.
Oh, I've
guns.
Always wanted one of these.
Ah, our clown slaying knights in shining armor. Let's see what we've got here. Damn, this looks. Where there's a will, there's a way. Just stand over there and look cute while I check this out. Well, I won't lie. They aren't. So here's what I'm thinking. The film is falling apart, and I can't get a full show out of any of them. Let's examine the reels together, and we'll come up with a story worthy of chicks flicks. Here, look at these. Do you see a good main character?
I do not know where for the tank tops, they can throw an office down.
Perfect start. Then a sultry priestess pulls him aside and ties him up with the whip. Yes, a story of a forbidden love between two. That's a great setup. But we need to decide where it takes place. Here, look over these reels. Oh, I see. Pirates. That's great. Okay, so our main character escapes with the treasure and sets himself up as a bawdy pirate king who... Now, for the pièce de résistance, my lovelies. Some of these old reels still have semi-legible labels. Give it your best shot. Sex me up a title.
Fuck Lewis. Go thruster. Romancing the bone.
Oh, yes, babe. Oh, I see you have some beauties of your own with you. What do you think? Could one of your gorgeous friends star in our premiere? Wouldn't be long, I promise.
I mean, would be pretty bad to throw Lucia in it.
I've been a fan of your work for many
years, Adelon. I don't think she's a kid, but she's young.
It would be an honor.
Oh, Marshal Kwan, it'll be our pleasure. Just a job well done, you. Okay, everyone. Places. Our audience awaits.
But, Mr. Kwan.
A script?
Ladies,
he's a sexy guy.
Gents, that was everything a simple man.
Now, don't you think your 80 would forget your dues? You've been such a big help, Sugar Pies. So here's your reward.
Yeah,
come talk
I
to
know.
Me later
how
to see how we got
all
on.
This sexiness?
Okay.
Let's not split pubic hairs here. This is the man you want. Just try to imagine me whispering sweet nothings in your ear.
Ah, how delightful to see you come back real soon.
Oh, guns sanctified with
well, there you go.
I always wanted one of these.